We are going to begin with that vice presidential debate. Mike Pence and Kamala Harris going toe-to-toe for the first and only time. And before we get local reaction to this debate, let's check in with ABC's Zareen Shah, who's in Salt Lake City with some of tonight's highlights.
Senator Kamala Harris and Vice President Mike Pence faced off at the first and only vice presidential debate. Separated by 12 feet and two plexiglass barriers, sparring over the Trump administration's handling over the coronavirus.
They knew and they covered it up. The president said it was a hoax.
But Vice President Pence making the case that the virus would have been far worse had not been for President Trump's actions.
President Donald Trump did what no other American president had ever done. And that was he suspended all travel from China, the second largest economy in the world. Joe Biden opposed that decision.
At moments, the debate growing tense.
I want to add, Mr. Vice President, I'm speaking.
The reality, if I may finish, Senator.
The moderator pressing the vice president, the head of the White House COVID task force, about what appeared to have been a super spreader event at the White House, where Trump appeared days before he tested positive for the virus.
Many of the people who were at that event, Susan, actually were tested for coronavirus, and it was an outdoor event.
Harris fighting back, saying the Trump administration's actions have been incompetent.
Whatever the vice president is claiming the administration has done, clearly it hasn't worked. When you're looking at over 210,000 dead bodies in our country.
Harris and Pence also sparring over Trump's taxes.
We now know Donald Trump owes and is in debt for $400 million. And just so everyone is clear, when we say in debt, it means you owe money to somebody.
And the president said those public reports are not accurate. And the president's also released literally stacks of financial disclosures.
Both using every opportunity to paint the other as being more hurtful to American families.
You have Donald Trump, who measures the strength of the economy based on how rich people are doing.
Joe Biden says democracy's on the ballot. The American economy, the American comeback is on the ballot.
Both the men at the top of the ticket weighing in as well. Donald Trump tweeting, Mike Pence is doing great. She is a gaffe machine. Biden weighing in also saying, Kamala Harris is showing the American people why I chose her as a running mate. She's smart, she's experienced, and she'll make an incredible vice president. Zareen Shah, ABC News, Salt Lake City.